we go over this, I'd like to talk about informal consent. Everything that you say in here will be kept between us and my professor will view the videos. It'll be erased and deleted after the class is over with. If you feel uncomfortable at any time, let me know and we'll stop. And I'm not a professional, so anything that we talk about here, it's just for practice. It's not an actual advice or anything like that. So, do you have any questions before the meeting? Okay. So, what would you like to talk about?
Well, I guess I've just been really stressed with going to school and trying to work and still be able to pay the tuition costs every semester.
Is this your first semester going to school and like at the same time?
When I was at DMAC, I worked too, and I kind of got in the habit, but this semester I'm working two jobs as well as being a full-time student, so it's kind of hard to balance the two, especially with all the assignments now I have to do.
It sounds like a lot.
So it's just too much to like, sometimes it just feels too overwhelming, and then I only have 2 days to really do the homework. Sunday afternoons, but I also want to have time to where I can like just chill and be myself.
Do you get any time to actually just relax?
No, I usually try to get it before, like before I go to bed at night, but then I end up staying up late. And then I have to work.
Pause it for a second.